those that qualify to hold office.
Ladies and gentlemen, that completes it. I thank you today. We welcome your congratulations, your condolences, and your assistance.
Thank you.